So let's talk about our cosmic neighborhood for a second. This is, of course, our home. We are kind of there somewhere. Anyway, this is Australia, our home planet, the only planet we've ever been to, each and every one of us, or anyone ever. This is the moon. Now, the moon, this wonderful satellite that goes around the Earth, it looks kind of gray and dull, but it actually has a very interesting secret. We found out about this not too long ago because of the science. So it turns out, and this is one of the interesting things that science tells us. You see, this is why I like science. These stories are just unbelievable. So this is the early solar system. Solar system is the sun, our sun, and everything that goes around it. It was a very violent place. There was lots of rocks around, asteroids and comets and meteors all smashing into each other. Our sun was forming. This is Earth when it was young. Very hot, very violent place. Lots of volcanoes everywhere. Lots of asteroids hitting it. There was no atmosphere to protect us. It was insanely hot. It was very, let's say, I wouldn't go there for a holiday, generally speaking. Not a good idea. In this, kind of explosion and eruptions, Earth was forming and cooling down over periods of millions and millions of years. But then this is Theia, which was another planet the size of Mars, which eventually was on a collision course with Earth. This is what actually happened. These two planets collided, which has created this absolutely catastrophically, mind-bogglingly huge explosion, which threw all these rocks in space and all this other stuff into orbit. Now, because of gravity, it didn't just disappear into space, it got kind of locked in a ring, kind of like Saturn. So we actually used to have rings on Earth. This gravity of the moon itself then pulled all this stuff together, and it got more and more and more, essentially got bigger and bigger and bigger, and it then cooled down with time. And this is how the moon was made. So next time you look up at the moon, you can say, ah, I know where you come from. I know where you live. The moon is actually been pulling away from us very, very slowly, at about 4 centimeters every year, about this much. So when you cut your fingernails next time, think about the moon, because the moon moves away from Earth at the same rate, pretty much, as our fingernails grow. So when you cut your fingernails, you say, ah, the moon moved away by that much. Yeah, next time, try that. Let's go.